All rounds, the unpredictable Johnny Rods. And his opponent, from South Carolina, weighing 296 pounds, Sergeant Slaughter.
Where is he? Oh, there he comes. Yes, indeed. A standing ovation. Making his way to the ring. A man proud of his heritage. And exhibits the patriotism that makes a lesser individual somewhat of a Sergeant Slaughter for president. There's a good king-sized fellow. Look at that one. Sergeant Slaughter will step into the ring, and on the outside right now we see Sarge saying hello to his legions of fans, so many in the Cobra Corps indeed. But when he steps into the ring, that's something else again. Bruno, he is all business.
Indeed he is. When Sergeant Slaughter gets into that ring, he is all business. All 296 pounds of him, and he is certainly is one of the toughest competitors in the world of wrestling today.
And one of the toughest. He has no quarter. He certainly will give them. And Sergeant Slaughter now on the apron, stepping through, and he's in against a tough competitor, returning to the World Wrestling Federation, Johnny Rod. Rod's already somewhat upset with the reception given to Sergeant Slaughter. Uh-oh. A riding prop coming a little too close to the chest of one Johnny Rod. Sergeant Slaughter now preparing for the matchup and keeping his eyes on Johnny Rods.
The beautiful William Patterson College Recreation Center in Wayne, New Jersey will host the World Wrestling Federation this Friday night, the 9th of November. On the bill signed, Greg the Hammer Valentine, the new Intercontinental Champion, as well as the fired up Tonga Kid at the William Patterson College Recreation Center this coming Friday night.
Up against the rope. Referee looking for a clean break. And backing off advisedly so, Sergeant Slaughter.
But you know, this Johnny Rods, I don't care. He is a veteran. He's always keeps himself in great shape. And he, at any time, will give anybody a good battle. And I'm sure that as big as Slaughter is, he will kill Johnny Rods in that ring.
Sarge with a very nice maneuver, placing a lot of pressure on the elbow. Locking back up now, Rods with a side headlock on Sergeant Slaughter. And there, ladies and gentlemen, looking on as a spectator, that is the former Intercontinental Champion, one Tito Santana. Santana at ringside, watching one of his favorites in Sergeant Slaughter. Off the rope now, shoulder block, and Sarge almost knocked down. Over Sarge now, Johnny Rods right back at him. Leapfrog by the Sergeant. Elbow struck in the front of the jaw. Nice maneuver by Sergeant Slaughter.
You know, Vince, Sergeant Slaughter shows a couple of things here. Here's a man, 290-some-odd pounds, but his agility is tremendous. Wrestling skills are there. This guy, I mean, he's just got everything. Johnny Rods is a tough competitor. He's always aggressive, but even Johnny Rods is being cautious against Slaughter because he knows he's not one that you're going to come in against and he's just going to take it because he's got too much going.
Rods with a very sneaky right hand, follow through now with an elbow into the shoulder blade area. A right hand on, oh my, right on the cauliflower ear of Sergeant Slaughter. Rods now, cat-lack off the ropes. Perfect timing, right down again across Sergeant Slaughter. Rods back up. On the ropes, he may be waiting a little too long. Apparently not.
Well, he has done Slaughter. No matter how big and tough you are, when you receive a couple of blows like that, you're gonna be stunned. And right now, Slaughter is stunned. There's no question about it. And Rods is that kind of an aggressive guy who will stay on him.
Rods now leaping. Oh, look at that. Sarge catches him in the abdominal area. Sarge getting behind Raj, and yes, the Cobra Clutch applied on Johnny Raj. Sarge sinking it in, trying to get him down. The referee right there to hear the submission, if in fact it's going to come from Rods. Rods a tough competitor, and he is battling it all the way. Sergeant Slaughter with the Cobra Clutch, and it looks like he's going to do in Johnny Rods. That's it. Let's go back to what we saw moments ago. Here, right down in the midsection, Sergeant Slaughter victorious. We'll take you now to a special...